Hey guys, so for now we're showing you how to close out Godless after you're done playing it. So now I just got done now while I'm uploading, I'm going to make a second video. Now as you can see, I am not playing Godless right now. The new tab is showing Godless, yet it's still running. Now, this is how you fix it. Now anyone that knows anything about computers will know how to do this. Alright, I need you to press Ctrl-Alt. Delete. Now wait. Now you probably ain't gonna be able to see this, okay? But there's this thing, if you see Task Manager, click on it. Okay. You probably didn't get to see that because the recorder disappeared. Wait for it. Okay. Now you're gonna scroll all the way down to see S3E application Lonzo 32-bit. You're gonna click on that. Click in task, and that's pretty much it. Someone asked me how do you close Godless. I guess someone watching my videos either bought it after watching me or bought it then watched me. Either way, they kept asking how do I close Godless after I'm done playing it. I don't remember your name, I'm very sorry. Anyway, this is how you close it. I might do more videos on this, because there's a lot of games that don't close whenever you're done playing it, because they keep running in the background. You want to follow my Twitter, I'll put the link down below. Subscribe, I'm talking really fast, I'm trying to get the video down really fast. And that's pretty much it. Peace.